Chayanata, which is a janim of the 34th Melakarta Vagadishwari. The feature of this raga that is distinctive, as opposed to many other ragas that are part of this syllabus in perfecting Carnatic music level 2, is that this raga uses the sharp third, which is the Shatshrutirishabham or Re3. Those who are not familiar with this note should actually go to the Geetams perfecting Carnatic music level 1 and look at ragas like Natte. Without having done that, if you come to this, sometimes you may miss out how to sing that note. Now let us see the Arohanam Arohanam of Chayanata. Sari.
Sari.
Gamma.
Gamma.
So when you have Re3, it is not merely the way of singing Re3, but it's also the note that follows Ga. How to sing the Ga and Ma when you have Re3. Sari.
Gamma.
Basam
Basam
Sanidanim
Sanidanim
Pamare
Pamare.
So again, coming from Ma to Re, we should make sure that Pamare, we should not do that extra oscillation in Ma which will suggest Ga. In this Raga there is no Pamagari, it's only Pamari. Pamare
Pamare
Sa.
Pamare sa.
Pamare
sa.
Sa re ga ma.
Sa re ga ma.
Ga ma pa. Ma ga ma pa.
Ma ga ma pa.
Ga ma pa sa.
Ga ma pa sa.
Pa sa ma re. So sometimes raga also will use samagama. Part to saw again is an important part of the raga in the Arohanam.